You can see that Imanari's got his hands up, at least by his chest, right there as he goes for the Imanari roll. There it is again. Juan Juan L is able to scamper away from another Imanari roll attempt.
Imanari wasting no time and doing what he does best. He wants to get a hold of the legs of Juan Juan L. Another Imanari roll, he's got it now. This could be danger for the pretty boy. This is Imanari land. This is Imanariville.
But look at that. He was able to adjust, and now he's inside. Juan Juan Hill's got to put that.
That's it. Old school Imanari. Old school Imanari. Old school Imanari. He's done it again. That's the Masakazu Imanari we love. That's the former three-time world champion.
53-second heel hook submission of Juan Juan Hill.
He's making a comeback, Mitch. He is making a comeback.
Wow, that was lightning fast. He dove on the leg three times. And look at that. Look at how he wraps up the legs.
Imanari, a cagey veteran, knows every trick in the book and some tricks not in the book. And in his corner, one of my former dream favorites, the janitor, Hideo Tokoro. Outside leg kick from Imanari. And there he goes, early on, Mitch, trying to execute what we thought.
Not able to triangle the leg, but he is able to pull the guard here. Now this is gonna be an interesting first little tangle. Look how he locks up that arm. Now he's going for a go-go plata. See how he's got that arm locked? Now he's got the omoplata. So he's got that shoulder lock here on that right arm of Radim. Now he's trying to triangle his legs here. He's deep in that omoplata. Radim's got to posture up. He can't allow Imanari to pull him down. See that hand he's got right there on his right leg? He's got to be careful as Imanari starts to triangle his legs. He's trying to lock that into position. Radim's got to be very careful right here.
Not where our man wanted to be in the opening seconds of this mixed martial arts contest. Imanari early, omoplata shoulder lock on the Singaporean, gets out of it now. But look at this here, takes the arm. Oh. Can he finish him in the first round, Imanari? Wow. Rahman finished in the first round. He tapped him with the armbar, Mitch.
Did he tap him or did the arm break? I don't know.
Doesn't look like
Dean tapped. I think Olivier Kosh might have stopped it because the arm might have popped.
We'll have
that's
a look.
How dangerous Imanari is on the ground. Look at that one minor mistake from Rahman. He was up.
That was the old school Imanari.
That's what
he's
you wanted
back.
To see, Michael. That's what you wanted to see.
He's taken a leaf out of Shinya Aoki's book and pulled out an old school performance.
Look at this beautiful transition here. Radim tried to go, he tried to go the wrong way, but look how deep that armbar is. Look at both hands here, clasping the hand. Radim is deep inside that armbar. You can see Radim is defending here. Yep, there's a tap. There's a tap right there on Imanari's leg. The armbar was just too deep.